matters is not what is written on the page. What matters is what is written in the heart. So burn the letters and lay their ashes on the snow at the river's edge. When spring comes and the snow melts and the river rises, return to the banks of the river and reread my letters with eyes closed. Let the words and the images wash over your body like waves. Reread the letters with your hand cupped over your ear. Listen to the songs of Eden. Page after page after page. Fly the bird back.